three-pointer is missed by McLeod. Jackson with the board. He'll bring it front court. Meeks ends up with the left block. Oh, a cutting Hicks, and there's a poster for you. Isaiah with the right-handed thunder on top of Juwan McLeod.
Wouldn't you like to see that kind of aggressive play more and more? My goodness.
Meeks found him with another good pass. And, boy, you feel bad for Juwan McLeod. He was on the wrong end of the hammer by Isaiah Hicks.